my dear children, how are you? Hopefully, you all are fine at home. So today, I'm going to start one new chapter. So the name of the chapter is A Cat with a Hat. So this chapter is in page number 10. Okay, so let's start the chapter. The cat has a hat. T-H-E, the C-A-T, cat. H-A-S, has a hat. H-E-T, hat. The cat has a hat. The rat has a bat. T-H-E, the R-A-T, rat. H-A-S, has a bat. B-A-T, bat. The cat wears the hat. T-H-E, the C-A-T, cat. W-E-A-R-S, wears the. T-H-E, the H-A-T, hat. The cat wears the hat. The rat holds the bat. T-H-E, the R-A-T, rat. H-O-L-D-S, holds the. T-H-E, the bat. B-A-T, bat. The rat holds the bat. So children, see here. Here is one cat and here is one rat. The cat is wearing the hat and this rat is holding the bat. Here is the rat. H-E-R-E here. I-S is T-H-E, the R-A-T, rat. Here is the rat. There is the cat. T-H-E-R-E, there. I-S is T-H-E, the cat. C-A-T, cat. There is the cat. The rat runs. T-H-E, the R-A-T, rat. R-U-N-S, runs. The rat runs. The cat runs. T-H-E, the C-A-T, cat. R-U-N-S, runs. So children, see here. Here is the rat and there is the cat. The cat is running after this rat. So the rat is running. At the same time, cat is running after him. The rat is in the van. T-H-E, the R-A-T, rat. I-S is I-N-E. T-H-E, the V-A-N, van. The rat is in the van. The fat cat is sad. T-H-E, the F-A-T, fat. C-A-T, cat. I-S is S-A-D, sad. The fat cat is sad. So children, see here. The rat is inside this van. And the cat is very sad because he cannot catch this rat. Okay children, now again we will go through the chapter once again. The cat has a hat. The rat has a bat. The cat wears the hat. The rat holds the bat. Here is the rat. There is the cat. The rat runs. The cat runs. The rat is in the van. The fat cat is sad. So children, this is your chapter. I hope you will study this. Okay, now everyone, see in page number 11, there are some rhyming words. So I have marked some rhyming words. See, I mean one box. So the last two letters will be same. Okay. M-A-T, mat. F-A-T, fat. P-A-T, pat. R-A-T, rat. So in all these words, one common thing is there, and that is the last two letters are same. Okay, see. A-T, A-T, A-T and A-T. All these are same. So mat, fat, pat, rat. These are rhyming words. Same here also given. B-A-T, bat. R-A-T, rat. S-A-T, sad. A-T, A-T and A-T. These letters are same. No? So all these three words are rhyming words. Bat, rat and sad. Same here. A lady lad, B A D bat, A C D sad, D A D dad. So A D, A D, A D and A D. See? These are same. So all these are rhyming words. So when we will say the what is the rhyming word of lad, then you have to say bad, sad, dad. Okay. If again we will say the what is the rhyming word of dad, you can say sad, bad, lad. Same here. C A N cat, M A N man, P A N bat, R A N ran. So see here. Same. No? C A N cat, M A N man, P A N bat, R A N ran. All these are rhyming words. So children, see. Rhyming words. See, mat. Now only I have teach you, no, the last two letters have to be same. So M-A-T, mat. So you have to write one word that is rhyming with mat. Okay, so the rhyming word of mat will be F-A-T, fat, and P-A-T, bad. See, one more example I'm giving. C-A-N, can. So A-N is the last letters. Okay, so we have to write something that rhymes with can. So man and pan. So the last two letters are similar to this. Okay, all these are rhyming words. In my next class, I will give you some rhyming words to solve. Okay, now in my previous class, I have taught you about some letters. Now we will go through the chapter once again. You remember now the chapter name? Again, you tell with me what the letters say. Let's start. A for apple, B for bat, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for goat, H for hen, I for igloo, J for jug, K for kite, L for lion, M for monkey, N for nest, O for ox, P for pea, Q for quilt, R for rabbit, S for sun, T for tiger, U for umbrella, V for van, W for watch, X for Xmas, Y for yak, Z for zebra. Hopefully you have studied this at home. In my last class, I have taught you about the first alphabet, no? So I have prepared one homework sheet for you. You have to complete this sheet, okay? Write the first alphabet of the following names. So see here, this is kite. So the first alphabet will be yes, K. So we have to write K to complete this word. This is umbrella. So the first letter will be yes, U. So we have to write U. Like this, you have to complete this sheet. I hope you have understood the chapter. So children, please ask your guardian to take out the printout, or otherwise they can draw for you and you can complete this sheet. Okay, bye-bye.